रेस्पेक्टेड पवार साहब, ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर फूड एंड पब्लिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, रेस्पेक्टेड राजीव अग्रवाल साहब सेक्रेटरी कंज्यूमर अफेयर्स, मिस्टर राजीव दार, मिस्टर धर्मेंद्र विजयवर्गीय, मिस सरोजा एंड ऑल द डिग्निटरीज हु आर प्रेजेंट हियर टू डिस्कस द व्यूज एंड द वे फॉरवर्ड फॉर टेकिंग अप द पल्स इंडस्ट्री, पल्स ट्रेड एंड स्पेशली विथ the focus on improvement of productivity and the benefit to the farmers. Now, I am coming from the background of exchange. I will share with you my views on the subject, and particularly with respect to the pulses trade, pulses industry. What we believe in our group is that for growth of any industry, first and foremost, we have to take care of the people who are producing that particular product. And for that matter, unless we improve the price realization of the farmers, the industry will not flourish. So if the trade has to grow, industry has to grow, and we have to take care of the consumer's interest, we have to especially take care of the interest of the farmers. Now, the interest of the farmers can be taken care in multiple ways, by way of guiding them how to improve their productivity, by way of providing proper extension service to all of them, and also by way of ensuring that they get proper price for the produce. Since we are from the exchange background, we are working on the last leg of this chain, that is to improve the farmers' price realization by way of reducing the cost of intermediation and improving the marketing efficiency. At our level, what we have done, what we have contributed to pulses trade is that today at around 45 locations, we are working with the farmers, where the farmers are bringing the produce directly to our centers, our warehouses. They are not dependent upon any arhatiya or any trader or any aggregator. Rather, we have introduced the concept that the farmer can bring even one bag, two bag, five bag of his produce and sell directly on this national level market. At the warehouse, we are maintaining the stock. We are doing the quality assessment, weighing, grading of the material, and based on the price bidding, which is happening from different parts of the country, different traders or processors, the price is being discovered, and then we are collecting money from the farmer, from the buyers, and paying to the farmer on the same day. So this is how we have contributed to the farmers of pulses trade, and it has been established, it has been observed by various state government marketing boards also, that the price realization to the farmers through the process of his spot exchange activity has gone up at least by 7-8% compared to the mandi prices which is being discovered on day-to-day basis. We also keep track of the price prevailing on our market and the price prevailing for the same produce in the same mandi on the same day at the same moment. And we always observe that the price is always higher by at least 4-5% compared to the mandi price, and as a result, the price quoted by the traders in the mandi is also being influenced, because when the farmers feel that they are getting better price on a spot exchange platform, the traders have to offer a higher figure, and therefore some part of the produce which is coming to our market is actually influencing the entire market, especially for crop and specific center. However, the scale of operation is still limited. We are operating in total all commodities. We are operating at 85 locations. While the country is very big, we have to operate at thousands of locations to really create an impact on the overall agricultural economy and the overall benefit to the farmers. We also believe that futures trading for last 7 years has done a tremendous impact on the overall commodity trade, but as a part of futures trade, as an extension of futures trade, we have to take care of the spot exchange activities also, so that the real benefit of futures market can percolate down to the farmers, where the price linkages can be established, the price prevailing on futures market can really percolate down to the farmers by way of the linkage through spot exchange, which is happening in some of the commodities which are available on both the markets. We also believe that the government has done a wonderful job recently by way of notifying WDRA, and because the authority is also in place and they are in the process of specifying the regulations, rules and the procedures for registration of warehouses and extending the benefit of negotiability of warehouse receipt, bank finance to the farmers through a network of well-structured warehousing mechanism in our country, the benefit will really go down to the farmers by way of enhancing their holding capacity, by way of extending institutional credit mechanism to the farmers through the network of registered warehouses well monitored by the authority. We, on the part of Spot Exchange, have created a linkage between the institutional credit mechanism of the banks to the retail farmers.